What's up, guys? Welcome back to the TenorShare channel. Now we have more videos stored on our iPhone. Some we record with our family or friends, some we download from the internet to watch them on a big screen, or do some creative editing in Premiere Pro. We'd wonder how to transfer these files to a computer. In today's video, we'll go over four simple methods. If you don't use iCloud Photos, or select the Download and Keep Original option, the full resolution files are stored on your iPhone, then you can transfer them using the first three methods in this video. If you use iCloud Photos with the Optimize iPhone Storage option, the original videos will be stored on your iCloud Drive. In that case, you can skip ahead to the last method where we show you how to download them to your computer. So, let's dive in. We'll start with Microsoft Photos. Hit the Windows icon in the taskbar. Select Photos from the side menu. Now we plug the phone in. Tap Trust this computer if prompted. Then, on the upper right corner, click Import. Choose from a USB device. On the pop-up window, select the videos we are going to transfer. In Import Settings, we can select the destination folder and choose how to group them. So once we set up all of these, click Done to confirm. Then we can go ahead and click on the Import button. And boom, here we go. Our videos and photos are showing up here. Let's check them out in the destination folder. There they are. Now you can watch them on your computer or edit them in Premiere Pro if you want. This is amazing. Moving on, the next method is much simpler. All we have to do is navigate to the Apple iPhone icon. Open the DCIM folder in the internal storage. Then we'll see the folders that contains all our videos from the camera roll. You can simply move them to anywhere on your computer. Just like that. The limitation is, this method only supports the camera roll album. If you want to transfer videos from other folders as well, iCareFone would make a great option. So we open iCareFone on the computer. Make sure our phone is still connected with the laptop. On the home screen, hit the Photos tab. All your videos and photos will show up here, not just the camera roll, but all folders. You can select the ones you want to transfer. Click on the Export button, and then choose the location to proceed. The process will be done in seconds. Simple like that. As we mentioned in the beginning, if you use optimized iPhone storage, you can download the original videos from iCloud. Here is how. Go to iCloud.com on your computer. Sign in with your Apple ID. Once in, go to the Photos section. And boom! All our high-quality videos are showing up here. Let's make a selection. And then click on the Download button to continue. All of them will be packed as a zip file. Once downloaded, we can extract them out. As you can see, the result is just excellent. That's all for today. Thanks for watching. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to share it with your friends. See you.